Chill out. What you mean?
Stop. They got people in there.
Oh, they got the same stuff over here. They got sweetener right here.
In that box.
Okay.
He probably was saying this in the
wash your hands first before you touch anything.
The sleeping part should have
been.
No. Yeah. No, we don't need it.
Your office. Okay, I need the whole office.
For what?
I don't know. For what? Yeah. Better wash your hands before you start touching stuff. Don't have germs.
I mean, you
do
it, and why would you put that back up there?
You thought
it's shaky.
She said, why would you put that back up there? Oh, look.
Just in time.
Thank you.
Ladies, I'm about to go on tour.
Okay.
All right, welcome home again.
Thank you.
You're going on tour? Oh, what tour are you going on? What music you got going?
Joke's on you.
Hey, we have Betty Ford on speed dial, right?
Oh.
Hey, that's so funny. I made you quiet.
Huh?
I made you quiet.
Oh, I wasn't listening. No, I'm just playing. I'm just playing. Oh my God. Thank you so much. Thank you, Jose.
They don't got none over here?
All it is. I'm telling y'all, y'all finna be taking my car to get the stuff out. By the time I get out the shower and everything, y'all need to be back. Y'all.
Bro, we
got sugar at the house. Y'all still gotta walk back to the house.
Excuse me, sir. Mr.
No. Gray.
Exactly, I would ignore you too.
Yeah, so I'll get that working.
I don't know, but I don't get sugar. How many sugar packages do you want
or not? I'm trying to be hype.
You trying to crash.
I'm sure it is. It'll give me the energy for a minute. I don't need enough crunch.
All them pumps is sitting on the top.
I need it to turn brown.
Look, it's sitting at the top.
I need enough cream to turn brown because that was real black. I don't like black. I like brown. I like light skin. I like my coffee light skin. Well, you need a
hug.
As a matter of fact, yeah, I'll take Lauren in, to get the stuff this way. I'm not moving nothing. Is you coming back to my house or not? I'm not bringing no. I promise you, I'm not bringing no nachos over there, no nothing.
All right. I like my coffee like I like my men. Well, then you shouldn't have put nothing in it.
No, because I don't like dark skins.
Everybody you have dated, Lauren, has been a dark skin.
No, they haven't.
Ooh.
No, they haven't.
What?
I'm not even out from Saturday. They got, they need grill cooks on June 29th. At the NRG Stadium for the soccer game.
Oh, you should see if you can get free tickets.
But I don't think I'm out. When is the 29th?
Nobody I dated has, well.
It's from 4:15.
Nah, it's Ron unedited, remember? Yeah.
I should put it's from 4:15 p.m. to 12 a.m.
Oh, no.
The page is 11 and it's grill cook, but I can't even know that's true. I'm already on the oatmeal. Let me taste it.
You
want to
add some more sugar?
Y'all are
get your. All I felt was little drops. I'll tell you what I do next about you for this day coffee. This ain't got nothing on that. I put.
I tell you, when you gotta put so much sugar in coffee.
I should have brought my coffee cup.
This
would have
made this better.
This
is
how I like my man. Light skin. How
are they
gonna take what I said?
First of all, I said that before you was even over here.
Sure did.
You don't remember because you're here.
No, you don't. Get some more cream instead of sugar.
What the cream do?
It makes it taste better. One more and then stir it and you'll be good. All that sugar, you're going to have sugar diabetes.
Well, I should be right along where you at.
Don't do that. Why do I kill my hands? Taste better?
Okay.
Yeah,
let me taste chicken. It.
My hands are tired.
My hands are tired.
Your dad's so tired.
I know, because he's been working all day. I'll be tired too.
I know. Hot?
Nah, cold.
You want to
I could do that. If I had,
we need to get us a coffee maker.
I have one at home.
We need to get us a coffee maker.
A Keurig?
Yeah.
I have one at home.
This is French vanilla.
She tried to drink it, almost took her throat off.
Not my throat.
This is it. Oh, I'm flipping you guys. This is it. Yeah. I just need a little bit of boost. I'm breaking out on my face and it's irritating me. Sorry. It's good, huh? That little smack.
What
that mean? It wasn't for y'all. It smells good.
Oh,
I just need to drink more water. You guys, my face is really breaking out. And I'm really in my feelings. I'm not even finna cap because maybe because I've been stressing a little bit. And you know they say when you stress, your face breaks out. But like, it's getting bad. Like, my face is really, really breaking out. And I really just feel like I take care of my skin. But I'm just finna just continue to keep washing my face. I think maybe because I be working so much and I be sweating, I don't have time to like I can't just wash my face at work. But like now I'm just gonna wash my face more because like I can't. Like I look in the mirror and I'm just like no, not gonna happen. I just really can't believe I'm breaking out like this. Ouch. If y'all know like other remedies, I don't even know if that's how you say it, but other things that I can do to get my face from breaking out, let me know down in the comment section or inbox me because I'm finna end this vlog. I'm irritated. I'm really breaking out. I'm finna go home, take a shower,
wash my face some more. I'm just gonna wash my face like 5 times a day and see if that works. And then I use Cetaphil, so I feel like I just need to continue to use it more. I think it's because I stopped using it. I'm just gonna try harder with my face, I guess. Excuse me. I didn't mean to leave them, but I meant to leave them. Are they walking slow? Taking a precious time. You bow-legged. Your mama bow-legged. Huh? Really? She is? She's talking about something. You know, you can go to the garage. Kendra is still open. I'm not gonna make Brianna help me. I'm sitting in the back. I ain't gonna be able to fit in there. All right, y'all, I'm going to get back on this vlog once we get to getting this stuff out the car because Kendra has to go to class. So, can you give Kendra her chargers in the front seat? So Kendra has to go to class, so we're gonna hurry up. And do we do? Can you close me in? Thank you. So I will start this vlog again once we finish getting all this stuff out the car because I can't even vlog and get stuff out the car.